Hi, today a quick look inside the power supply unit for the dual thermal camera from AGA. So it is made by SEDIP Instrumentation Engineering and Systems, model number PTR700, but it seems it is more a hack than something else. So as you can see, a long wave, channel 2, regular IEC plug. So before we open it, above the wires I've got the camera. In fact, the big pile of wire. There is a really long extension cable to allow connecting both of the power supply boxes to the camera. So the other side for the camera has one plug, and this is a really long wire with a nylon sleeve around. So just for the nylon sleeve, I guess it is a good deal. Nice connectors, but they are really beaten up. Extra wires I got with the camera. This one, not identified what it is for. AMP connector at one side with very nice shielding. And LEMO connector. And one more cable, probably for something else. A D connector with two quacks. Weird one. First time I see one like this with ATT Canon cover, and this at the other side. Okay, so at least I am not in a shortage of nylon cable sleeve if I need it. So what do we have in this? It looks like it is hacked together. In fact, it is not a big production, it is a custom job, because it seems it is a very regular project box. The back panel is completely blank. I have two of them, it is nice. So if I decide not to keep dual thermal camera, take it apart or whatever, I will probably sell these boxes for or reuse them for a project. Cover like this, and here is what we have inside. You can see a cladge. Nice toroidal transformer at the bottom. PCB here. Made in France, SEDIP. Dual-sided PCB, but seems all, yes, it is all handmade. And here there is a modification with Vero board. Two power transistors on heatsinks. And it is all. So this is not an original AGA power supply. It is a special order for special purpose. I do not know why they did not use the regular camera controllers. Quite interesting and very nasty work here, as you can see. Not the best thing, really. Do I have any dead code on these things? The IEC filter is sysmade. It is good. Oh no, I do not see any dead code. Maybe. Ah, I have a package here at the bottom, power transistor, something like this. 1984, it is written. So it must be yes. But I see a 93 here. So really, no idea of how old it can be. Does not seem very old, but as it is really regular common parts, it can be anything in a 30 years range, really. So okay, so quite a disappointment. In fact, with these boxes, I was expecting to find a lot of electronics inside, with signal processing and so on, but no, just regular power supply. At least, it should be easy to figure out the pinout to the camera and know how to power them. Some, yes, in fact, your camera plug here, some of the signals are directly connected to the other plug. So they are just powering and transferring the signal to the other plug. So you cannot win every time. I was expecting a whole bunch of circuits board in this, but no. At least I have a good toroidal transformer I can probably sell. And nice sprocket box for sale or reuse, and I have two of them. So, thanks for watching. Bye bye.